Did you know that losing more than 1 pound per week can actually be harmful to your health? Now that might sound counterintuitive. After all, isn't losing weight supposed to be good for you? Well, as with most things in life, it's not that simple. Let's break this down, shall we? When you lose weight rapidly, you're not just shedding fat, you're also likely losing muscle mass. And here's a fun fact. Muscle tissue burns more calories than fat tissue does. So, paradoxically, losing muscle might actually slow down your metabolism, making it harder for you to lose weight in the future. But wait, there's more. Rapid weight loss can also lead to nutritional deficiencies. Your body needs a certain amount of nutrients to function properly. If you're not eating enough because you're trying to lose weight quickly, you might not be getting all the vitamins and minerals you need. This can lead to a whole host of health problems, from fatigue and hair loss to serious conditions like osteoporosis and anemia. Let's not forget about the other potential health risks associated with rapid weight loss. We're talking about gallstones, dehydration, and even heart palpitations or arrhythmias. And if that's not enough to make you think twice about trying to lose weight too quickly, consider this. Studies have shown that people who lose weight rapidly are more likely to regain it later. So, what's the takeaway here? It's simple. Slow and steady wins the race. Instead of trying to lose a lot of weight quickly, aim for a gradual, steady loss of 1 to 2 pounds per week. This is more likely to result in long-term weight loss, and it's much healthier for your body. Yes, you heard it right. Rapid weight loss is not as beneficial as it seems. It's not about how quickly you can shed those pounds, but about making sustainable lifestyle changes that will help you maintain a healthy weight in the long run. Now, isn't that a shocking truth? Think you can lose weight without breaking a sweat? Think again. Let's dive into the heart of the matter, exercise. Now, we're not talking about grueling gym sessions or running until you drop. No, we're talking about regular, enjoyable physical activity. Exercise is not just a tool to burn off that extra slice of pizza you had last night. It's a crucial part of maintaining a healthy metabolism, building muscle, and improving overall fitness. So why is exercise so important for weight loss? Picture your body as a car engine. Just like a car needs fuel to run, your body needs energy to function. And guess what? The more active you are, the more fuel, or in this case calories, your body burns. This is where exercise comes in. It revs up your body's engine, increasing your metabolism, and helping you burn more calories, even when you're not exercising. But that's not all. When you exercise, you build muscle, and muscle is a calorie-burning powerhouse. The more muscle you have, the more calories you burn throughout the day, even while you're sitting on the couch binge-watching your favorite series. Now, doesn't that sound like a win-win? Exercise also plays a key role in maintaining overall fitness. It helps keep your heart healthy, improves your mood, boosts your energy levels, and can even improve your sleep. Plus, it's a great stress buster. And let's face it, who couldn't use a little less stress in their lives? And here's the real kicker. You don't have to become a marathon runner or a gym rat to reap these benefits. Even simple activities like walking, dancing, or gardening can make a big difference. The key is to find something you enjoy, so you'll stick with it. So, let's rethink the idea of losing weight without exercise, shall we? It's not just about shedding pounds, it's about building a healthier, happier, more energetic you, and isn't that a goal worth sweating for? Ever heard of the saying, "Rome wasn't built in a day"? The same goes for a healthy body. It's not about quick fixes or crash diets, it's about creating sustainable habits that will stand the test of time. Let's take a trip to the grocery store, metaphorically speaking. Instead of reaching for those processed foods that are oh so tempting, why not head over to the produce section? There's a rainbow of fruits and vegetables waiting to be discovered, each one packed with a unique blend of nutrients that your body will thank you for. And don't forget about the whole grains. They're the unsung heroes of the food world, providing slow-release energy that keeps you feeling full and satisfied for longer. Now let's talk about drinks. We all love a sugary soda or a fancy frappuccino from time to time, but these drinks are often loaded with empty calories. Try swapping out these sugary treats for water, herbal tea, or even a homemade smoothie. Your body and your waistline will thank you. But it's not all about diet. Gradually increasing your activity levels is a crucial part of building sustainable habits. You don't have to run a marathon or lift heavy weights, just find something you enjoy. Maybe it's a walk in the park, a dance class, or even just playing with your kids or pets. Every little bit counts. And remember, this isn't a race. It's not about who can lose weight the fastest or who can stick to the strictest diet. It's about making small, manageable changes that you can maintain in the long run. It's about finding a balance that works for you, a balance that nourishes your body, fuels your activities, and feeds your soul. So, next time you're tempted by a quick fix or a fad diet, remember this: Rome wasn't built in a day, and neither is a healthy body. It takes time, patience, and persistence. But trust me, it's worth it. Remember, it's not about the quick fixes, it's all about the lifestyle change. So, instead of asking how to lose weight fast without exercise, let's reframe our questions. It's like switching from a sprint to a marathon mindset. We're looking for enduring success, not fleeting victories. So, here are some better queries to ponder. Firstly, ask yourself, what are healthy and sustainable ways to lose weight that I can maintain over time? This isn't just about shedding pounds. It's about embracing a lifestyle that promotes overall wellness. It's about learning to love fruits, vegetables, lean proteins, and whole grains while bidding farewell to processed foods and sugary drinks. It's about discovering the joy of cooking at home, exploring new recipes that nourish both your body and soul. Next, don't shy away from this one. How can I incorporate more physical activity into my routine in a way I enjoy? Notice, we're not talking about grueling, joyless workouts here. We're talking about finding activities you love that also get your heart pumping. Maybe it's dancing in your living room, hiking in the great outdoors, or playing a game of pickup basketball with friends. The key is to find movement that brings you joy. Another question to consider is, what resources can I use to learn about healthy eating and exercise habits? There's a wealth of knowledge out there waiting to be tapped into. From books and online articles to podcasts and documentaries, the world is your oyster when it comes to learning about health and wellness. Knowledge is power, and the more you understand about your body and its needs, the better equipped you'll be to make informed decisions. The final question we suggest is, who can support me in this journey? Weight loss isn't a solitary endeavor, it's a path best walked with others, be it friends, family, or professionals like dietitians and personal trainers. Seek out your tribe and let them help you navigate this journey. Asking the right questions is the first step towards a healthier you. Remember, this isn't about quick fixes or fad diets, it's a marathon, not a sprint. And with the right mindset and questions, you're already on the right track. Feeling overwhelmed? Don't worry, you don't have to do this alone. Let's chat about the wonders of seeking professional help. Navigating the world of weight loss can feel like trekking through a dense forest with no compass. It's easy to get lost and even easier to feel defeated. But guess what? There's a team of trained professionals ready to guide you safely through those woods. Healthcare professionals and registered dietitians are the unsung heroes of weight loss. They're the ones armed with the knowledge, experience, and tools to help you reach your goals in a healthy and sustainable way. Think of them as your personal weight loss GPS. They help you map out the best route, avoid pitfalls, and keep moving forward even when the road gets tough. So, why exactly should you consider consulting with a professional? Well, for starters, they offer personalized guidance tailored to your unique needs. Your body is a complex machine with different needs than anyone else's. A professional can help you understand your body's specific needs and create a plan that suits you best. Secondly, they provide support. Embarking on a weight loss journey can be daunting, but having a professional by your side can make the journey less intimidating. They can provide emotional support, answer your questions, and cheer you on every step of the way. And lastly, they ensure safety. Rapid weight loss can be harmful to your health, leading to muscle loss, nutritional deficiencies, and other health risks. A professional can help you avoid these dangers and ensure your weight loss journey is safe and healthy. Just remember, there's no one-size-fits-all approach to weight loss, and that's okay. What's important is finding a method that works for you, and professionals are equipped to help you do just that. So, before you embark on your weight loss journey, remember to seek professional advice. Your health is worth it. Before we wrap up, we have a small request. If you found this video helpful and informative, please consider subscribing to our channel. By doing so, not only are you showing support for our content, but you're also unlocking a treasure chest of valuable resources just like this one. Subscribing means you'll be the first to know when we release new videos packed with useful tips, advice, and insights about weight loss, health, and overall wellness. It's a simple action on your part, but it can make a world of difference to your health journey. So, go ahead, hit that subscribe button, and let's continue to explore the world of health and wellness together. Thank you for watching, and remember, your journey to health is worth every step.